What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Matrix channel. My teammate Miras Avdoyan, ADCC Trials European Silver Medalist, is kind enough to show us one of his trademark backtakes. So as soon as somebody passes the guard, of course he has to lower the level. For most standing passes, the knee comes low, so he capitalizes on that by going in some kind of a De La Riva guard. It's not really a De La Riva guard, but it's way lower, but to make up for that, he gets a scoop grip. He palm-to-palm grips his hands to put a lot of pressure and force the knee down. Now, he opens the grip, the right hand goes to the hip, pulls him, in this case Bruno, a little bit in, and takes the back from there. So, here we go again. Look at this. Bruno steps in for the guard pass. Miras turns, inserts the hook. Look at his right leg. He sticks it through, okay? It has to be through. Palm to palm grips, gets the hip, pulls him in, takes the back. This is very effective. He does it to many, many people when he rolls. Works really well, and it's unexpected. So, look at it. Boom. Gets an angle. Knee to scoop grip. And get that knee, get the leg, the left leg. His left leg must be high enough to put pressure on the knee. Don't have it low, it doesn't work. Right leg goes through. Now he picks the foot up, and that forces him down. Now he's ready to release and grab the hip, pull him in a little bit, adjust his own hip, and get the back from there. Pretty easy. One more time. Bruno steps in. Miras goes for the position. It's very, very quick position to enter. And does it one more time. So, I believe he's going to show a variation now. Comes down, comes up, shows it one more time. So you can see it flows, it's quite a few steps, but it flows well together. They flow well together once you master it. Here he uses a different variation, looks even cooler. By grabbing the wrist, getting wrist control on the front arm. He does it again, I believe. Boom. Now he grabs the wrist, pulls him in, sticks. Always have the right foot behind your partner's leg, otherwise it doesn't work. He pulls him on top, grabs the hip, rolls him, but then kicks him back. Boom, gets it. Very nice and effective back take. Give it a try, guys. If you like our channel, please support us by subscribing, share the videos, show some love. Train Jiu-Jitsu us.